Hello friends, welcome back to Hobby Plus. Today I will discuss little different thing in our power transfer circuit. You know everything in this circuit, that is a simple switching circuit for applied in SMPS. Today I will discuss this circuit called snubber circuit, also called clumping circuit. There is two type of clumping circuit, one is active, another is passive. This clamping is a passive clamping circuit. I already told everything in my snubber circuit video, that is a passive clamping circuit. But there is another circuit that is also passive, but not that is actually. We have to replace the capacitor and this resistance, this capacitor and this resistance with a zener diode. Let me do this first, after that I can tell you everything. That is also a passive clamp, you know that, but this passive clamp using a zener diode, that is your zener diode, and blocking diode is reversed bias, that is your blocking diode, it is in reverse bias. When 310 volt through this zener come here, that is your blocking diode, so you cannot get any voltage to drain of the Q1, I mean MOSFET, that is your switching MOSFET. This zener diode and the blocking diode in series, when Q1 is on, the blocking diode is reverse bias. Minutely note that when the Q1 is on, blocking diode in reverse bias, because you cannot get anything from this path to drain of the switch. Current cannot flow through this way. It is very easy and simple to understand. Current cannot flow in this way. When Q1 is turned off, the voltage spike turn on. I already told everything. You also know that when it is off, when your switching transistor is off, spike will be on, you know, and you get your spike from in this point, that means output of the transformer. Here is a high voltage, this diode goes to on because it is off, spike cannot through this path, so diode is on. In that time, what is your drain voltage? Drain voltage is V in, that means 310 plus VZ plus VD, D means drain of the MOSFET. When your switching MOSFET is off, then you get this voltage in this point, I mean drain point, that is your drain point. And it is very simple and relatively inexpensive, but the passive clamp circuit lowers the system efficiency because it dissipates a leakage inductor energy as heat. The power loss increases with switching frequency. That is your output diode. Continues to conduct until the magnetizing current has decreased to zero. Don't forget it. After that, output diode is turned off. when it is goes to 0, then this diode goes to off. The remaining energy in the system causes to resonate. There is some energy stored in this coil that should resonate with the capacitor, with this capacitor, and flow the current from primary to secondary. That is the benefit of this circuit. Without use your input, you get more power due to this diode. This is your Zener diode, and that is your virtual capacitance of this MOSFET. They are resonant. This coil and this capacitor are resonant with this power, so you get more energy without use your input energy. That is the benefit of this circuit. But that is also a passive clamp circuit. Now I think you understood all this. If you have any doubt or question, please comment me in my comment box. I will clear your doubts or question. Now you know what to do. Please do this. Thank you for watching.